Good afternoon, everyone. Myself, Masuma Begum. So what is gender? Gender is a social construct of men and women. I repeat, men and women. But the roles and responsibilities is categorized and differentiated by none other than our societies, families, and our culture. And gender disparity is nothing but the unequal treatment of men and women. And this unequal treatment is not only limited to education sector. It affects our health, economic, as well as political sector. Now, as our today's discussion is gender disparity in education as an Indian perspective. So I would like to foreground some of the disparities in men and women. So here I proceed. Our societies and families think in a way that they prefer and beg to males to study more. Whereas they force the female child for the primary education and semi-force them. Although they force them to primary education, they are not satisfied with that. They further semi-force them to marriage. And then males can do whatever they like. In the sense, not whatever, I don't mean that. I'll be quoted that again. Whatever they like, but the females are precedented to be more cautious. Why? Because they may bring, as per the society, they may bring unavoidable circumstances which cannot be racist. Now, our brothers are also not racist from these disparities, isn't it? Brothers, our brothers also suffer from disparities. They are defined by our families and societies as a source of income. Bhai, hath pe degree lo and earn. Okay, if you get a degree and then you can earn and you will get, it's a shameful thing to say, but if you don't get a degree, you don't get a good girl also. Our society believes that. So this is a disparity. Maybe our societies has framed them in such a way they don't show their emotion. They don't show their expression of emotion. But still, somewhere they have that feeling that I don't want to study. I want to start on my own startup. I have that potentialities and that capabilities to do on my own without education also. And moreover, it is not limited on them there only. They are further on the subject selected. If you are a boy, okay, go for engineer, go for that, isn't it? And then, every one of us are aware of right to education. What does it say? That 6 to 14 years should provide free and compulsory education. But according to census, what does it say? The literacy rate is still low. Why? Because our society and family thinks that spending money on girls is of no use. It's better to buy washing machine, Almira, this all. Better spend on that instead of this. Next, we all have grown right from the primary level to our textbook, isn't it? What does it depict? It illustrates the picture of male as professor, doctor, wow. Bhai sahab shoot kut. Everyone. And female as household capacities. As my co-panelist Sumaya said that about the male. Again, and then, and from the right, in our slam book, you all used to write slam book, isn't it? What we write? Do you write, girls, do we have ever written pilot? No, every time we write, air hostess, isn't it? So this, because what? The textbook has framed us in such a way that we categorize our profession even. So I would like to conclude that although gender disparity is a long history, but the problem is it's in its solution. And education is the solution. It can eliminate and plays a vital role in removing the gender disparity. Thank you. That's all.